don't know.
Is the grace good 23?
I don't know.
All right, let's try the spear.
Get there.
Because obviously some range is needed for this. Excuse me. You know, for a guy that says, hey, kill me.
Yeah, he's not really, you know, kind of played his part, you know? He just, you know, lower the wings, maybe not look at me with the bad eye. I mean, you know how you try not to look at someone's eye?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you know what I mean? Bitch!
You're like, you don't want to be that rude person, but at the same time, it's just there. Especially when it does that whole ghost smoke thing, you know, really hard to not look at it. You might want to move back, like, now.
Healing?
Oh, shit. It's a fast little fucker. I know it's a little far-fetched, but when he starts charging his eye up, do you think you can run around him?
Right now, I'm...
It's just he was doing that 3 sweep earlier, and that was just kind of making me nervous.
Do you want to try?
Yeah, sure, why not?
I'm going to let you try it.
Sure, go for it. Jeez, look at his eyes.
Yeah, that...
His eye.
At least we got to the... At least we got to the boss fairly quickly.
Fairly
quickly.
Well, you did just zip right past them.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Can you use the combat?
Yeah. My, not really good at keeping up with, there we go. And, alright, good. Which way am I going? I forgot.
I keep going straight.
Okay, going straight.
And you're gonna go this way?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then you're gonna turn this way.
Oh, up the shrine, right?
Yeah.
Oh, around.
Past the shrine. Yeah, we're gonna go around. Don't fall. Ah! Yeah, run up.
Bye,
guys. Run upstairs. Run upstairs. Up there. Up there. Run through there.
Oh, through the door.
Through the door. Fuck them. They don't matter.
I know. Get the fuck out of here.
This way.
Fantastic.
Or up around there. Up there.
Meanwhile, the little one-eyed kid is running. Mister!
You dropped your candy. I don't know why I'm telling you this. I probably should just eat it, but... And not tell you that it's my... But fuck you!
It's like, get back here, you son of a bitch!
Alrighty, through the door, and... Okay.
Grandma's house we go. Hey, dude.
Kiss your dog.
Bye, dude.
Hard, but for a different reason. It's because he's fast. Yeah. It's hard to really anticipate what he's going to do.
Oh, shit. Like, with that flying there?
Yeah, because I don't know when he's going to just... I just don't know when he's going to fucking... Ah! He's doing a lot better than I am, though, so far.
I'm trying to anticipate when he has an opening. Because usually when they attack, I know their attacks are powerful, but they usually leave an opening.
You're doing swimmingly, man. Go you.
Retreat and attack.
Yeah, you're bob and weave.
There you go. Oh, shit!
I need you to be... Oh, yeah! Okay, I need you to be Mayweather, not... Oh, shit. I need you to be Mayweather right now. Bob and Wee, be defensive. You're doing great, man. Ooh. I feel like I was lied to when they said that wind does.
Okay, and blocking doesn't help with that shit.
No.
Ooh, man, we gotta do something about that. Whoa.
Oh, oh. Shit. Sorry, I don't mean to be quiet. It's just this fucking intense.
No.
That, and I'm kind of afraid that if I say something, you'll be like, huh, and then fuck up. You know what I mean?
Oh, no, totally fine. Totally understand completely. Shit.
It's like Nui, except he can fucking... He's faster.
Much faster. Nui's like a fucking turtle in comparison to this guy.
Oh, shit.
And that's saying a lot.
Man, you were so close, too.
Death.
Dude.
It's alright.
But no, dude, you got it down.
Get it there.
What?
You know what to do. You saw what I did, right?
Yeah, but I've never...
There you go. You do that. But better. You do what I do, except do it better. That's it.
I don't feel like I'm going to remotely...
Put this way. Whenever he attacks, roll forward instead of backwards. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Roll forward. That way you can get past him and then attack him. I know it sounds a pain in the ass, but one hit, run. It's a pain in the ass, but you'll get your combos in eventually. But that's all you gotta do. It's just that damn lightning. That goddamn lightning.
I like how they
sit in their bowls and boil themselves. That's just hilarious to me.
Just out of curiosity. Now that I'm thinking about it.
What did it say? Put a hurtin' on... Did it say put a hurtin'?
Yeah.
Did it say put a hurtin'?
Yeah.
On Robert Kelly?
Yeah.
Go to the mission real quick. I was just gonna read that again. Oh, put a stop to Kelly's plans.
It would have been much more...
It would have been hilarious if he said put a hurtin'?
Yeah.
That would have been hilarious. You know what I thought about something? You said wind, right?
Yeah.
I can't help but to think that seeing how he uses wind...
Ah, bitch!
Ah, damn, you lucky I can get this stitched up later.
Oh, you lucky I'm...
I am in a hurry right now.
Stay down there. Give me a...
He's sitting there like, yeah, you better not come back, bitch. Oh, wait. Hold on. Let's see how much healing you can get done.
Do we really want to make them wait, though?
You're right. Go on in there.
I'm not.
Besides, you can just run around and get the same effect, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Bob and weave.
First, get my
get your birdie. Get the birdie. Get
son of a bitch.
Anjin.
It's White Samurai.
Oh. I thought Gaijin was that. I thought Gaijin was with that outsider.
Okay. Well.
Well, you're rolling back. Roll forward.
That didn't...
Oh, no, that you rolled to the side. See right there? That would be a perfect time to, like, fuck him up. You know what I'm afraid of? I'm afraid that you right now, that you're the way you're fighting him,
yeah.
That I'm afraid that what if this is, like, form one, and then he goes like,
oh, don't say that. Do not fucking jinx me.
I mean, if it ever comes to that, man, I think we probably stop playing the game altogether.
We're still gonna play it.
You are. You are. Fuck that. Like 20 episodes later. Just crying. Ready?
Right. Not really, but let me do one.
Yeah, I thought you were going to call him back. I was like, don't do that shit.
No.
Damn.
Yeah, I'll just... That, just in case I kill something on the way, because we're running out of...
Elixirs.
Elixirs, yeah.
Oh, shit, that ain't good.
Yeah.
I hate they only give you 20%. It's like, can I get a 100%? A little higher? You know? Come on, be a little greedy. They don't want to help out like that.
No, they never do. They never want to help a brother out.
Little bastards. right in the eyes. Probably didn't even just throw the shit in your direction. Just, yeah. Oh, shit, that ain't good. Okay. Well, he's dead.
Now he is.
Nah, but the other one.
Yeah.
Now let's see if he can drop an elixir. What? There we go.
One of them did.
Oh, yeah. Good job. The one that got popped in the eye.
Yeah, one of them, yeah. This way.
Them bones.
Them dry bones.
Now they're done. Now they're dust. Let's go.
Wait a minute.
It's over there.
I've never been up here.
You have been up there.
I have?
You came down there.
When have I...
Remember?
I'm dumb. I'm just dumb.
We try to avoid that at all costs, remember?
Yeah.
But something tells me that going down there, there's a way around him down there.
All right, let me just let's see.
Oh, shit. He's coming towards you. Chuck that slow-ass fireball. It's like, damn you! That looks powerful. That looked like it would have killed you.
It would have hurt a lot.
Yeah, yes it would have. Yeah, if I would get up there. There's gotta be a way. Turn around. Like, there's gotta be a way to walk around, like, somewhere.
Is there a kadama over there? No, it's just...
Just grass.
It's just grass.
Meanwhile, the kadama's just like, it's my grass. Help me!
Alrighty.
Ah! Okay, yeah, grab that and then roll.
Alright. Well.
You know what's crazy? In a lot of these games right here, it's always the companion that becomes the worst boss. I don't know if anybody ever noticed that in some games. Question, is this game made by From Software?
No, this is made by Koei.
Okay, never mind.
This is Ninja Gaiden, guys.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Hence why they're
alive. Oh, no. They're good at that, too. I mean, you remember the first boss?
Remember
the first boss of Ninja Gaiden?
I never played the original Xbox Ninja Gaiden.
Really?
No, I played it.
Wow. Well, I'll say this right now. I guarantee you a lot of people probably had issues with that first boss. The first boss was basically a big giant ninja with nunchucks popping your ass like it was nothing, you know what I mean? And, spoiler alert, he's the last boss of the game. I mean, he fights you and everything, but then, like, the cutscene depicts that you guys are allies in some way, and so...
I was mid-healing, you fuck nugget!
This
is the Great Scooter 23.
And this is Cheyenne Telek 83,
we're stopping. Fuck it.
Really?
I need a break. I'm that frustrated.
Ah!
Bye, guys.
Peace!